Andy, I think it will be pretty generally agreed as this 83rd Congress comes to an end that it has produced more beneficial legislation than any Congress in recent history for the American people. And I want to personally express appreciation on behalf of the administration, what you have done to get that legislation through. I don't know of any senator that's been on the floor more who has carried a bigger load than you've carried. And it's been a great inspiration to all of us to see you in there fighting for these principles we all believe in. And we certainly expect to see you back here next January when we open that next Congress to help out again then.
Mr. Vice President, I want to thank you for your kind remarks. It's been a pleasure to serve in the Senate under your great leadership. We put a lot of fine, constructive legislation on the books. I think it's going to be constructive not only for our great country, but for the other countries of the world. And I think the people of my nation and yours are going to have confidence in the type of legislation that we have given them and what we have tried to do for all segments of our economy. And I wish you well in your coming years ahead.
Senator Schoeppel, I want to express to you my deep appreciation for the fine work you have done as the ranking Republican member of the Committee on Interstate and Foreign Commerce this year. As you well know, there are many problems in radio, transportation, television, and commerce, both domestic and foreign, that are vital to the welfare of our country. And I most sincerely hope that the people of the great state of Kansas return you next year to give the fine help and constructive service that you've given on that committee during this past year.
Senator Bricker, I want to thank you, and I want you to know that it's been a genuine pleasure to work with you. As a member of your committee and in the capacity as you are chairman of that Interstate and Foreign Commerce Committee, we've had many important pieces of legislation that have come before us. We've got a lot of unfinished work yet to do, and that's one of the things, John, that I'm looking forward to coming back and serving again with you. And I'm going to try my very best out with my voters of my state to see that I come back.